let us turn to another delightful phase of horror, the supernormal. I call this little opus The Dark. It's the sort of horror that was most effective on radio after midnight to make you wish, as you pull the bed covers over your head that night, that the author had been strangled while very young. But he wasn't. So try this on for size.
Hey, where are you turning?
The alarm said Pine Street, didn't it,
Doc? Oh, yes, of course. So why the siren? The only traffic out here is on horseback.
Yeah, you can say that again, Doc. It's from nothing to nowhere.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, right with you, Doc. Right with you. Said somebody was hurt?
That's what the switchboard said.
Gee, what a dump. Don't seem to be a bell.
Oh, there must be. There's a light in there. Try the door.
Yeah, it's open.
Well, let's go.
All right.
Hello in there. Hello. This is another false alarm. Anybody here? I'm a doctor.
What did you... Hey, look. In the corner. This I gotta see.
Lady, I'm a doctor from General Hospital. Now, what's the matter?
She is screwy, all right, ain't she?
Frightened.
Come on, Doc. Do you want us to get her out of here? Or the straitjacket. Should I get the straitjacket? No, Doc, wait. Where are you going?
Can't get it open.
Huh? What's the matter? What do you want to go in there for?
Can't get this open.
Okay.
Whoever is hurt must be in there. Blasted door. Come on, we'll break it down.
But the woman.
Forget the woman. Come on, put your shoulder to it. Come on.
Yeah, all right. It's dark.
Yeah.
Can't see a thing.
Go on back in the other room and get that kerosene lamp.
Well, I...
Get it, I say.
Yeah, I get it. Here, Doc. The lamp.
Okay. Hold it high.
Yeah.
What? Oh, Mother in Heaven.
On the floor. What is it?
It's... a man.
Oh, no. It can't be.
Yes, I tell you, yes, it's a man. A man. And he's been turned inside out.
Inside out?
Yes, see for yourself. It's a man. But the skin is the inside. The raw flesh is the outside. Organs hanging.
Yeah.
It's a miracle. A man turned inside out. Like you turn a glove inside.
Yeah, it's alive. It's alive.
I see it, I see.
Alive?
Yes.
Doc, it's trying to get up.
Oh, no.
Trying to get up, I tell you. Trying to move.
Sam, hold that light high.
I can't watch. Look at it, rolling over.
Stop it, Sam.
To get up.
Stop that.
Look, trying to get up on its knees. Doc, make it stop. Kill it. Do something.
Sam,
man
stop.
Can't live inside out like that, I tell you.
Stop. Hysterical old woman, that's what you are. Now you stand there and shut up.
Listen to him. Listen to him. Oh, let's get out of here, Doc, please.
Don't be a fool. We've got to find out, Sam. Why? What? Look, there's another door.
Yeah. Open.
The answer might be in there.
Doc, don't.
The lantern. Bring it.
Gee, Doc, why can't we just go?
Hold it high.
Doc, what?
Don't move. There's no floor in there.
I don't see nothing. Nothing but dark.
Well, look. The dark sort of spills over on the edges.
Huh?
Well, look, I tell you. It's a deeper dark than dark. Something moving in there.
Doc, close the door.
No, wait.
Then I'll close it.
Oh, you fool, open that door. I've got to see what... She's coming in here.
Come on, Doc. Let's get out of here.
No, Sam, I'm going to find out what this is all about. All my life, things have been what they've been. I'm going to know all about this.
Please, Doc, please, let's get out of here.
Woman, if you know anything, tell me. What was it we saw back of that door where the floor should have been? Do you know?
She's going to the door. She's going to open it.
Yes.
Oh, Doc, will you listen to me? Let's get out of here.
No, now wait. She's just standing there, looking in at the dark.
Yeah. Doc, what's that coming up out of the hole in the floor?
The dark.
It's like black smoke. Listen to it. It's reaching up to her.
Yes.
What is it? Smoke? Black? What?
Crawling up around her. No.
Inside out. It turned her inside out. Inside.
Sam. Sam, get up. Sam, open your eyes. The shadows are crawling along the floor toward us. Come on, Sam. Come on. Sam, you're... Oh, you're too heavy. I can't lift you. Sam, you've got to hear me. The shadows, they're crawling toward me along the floor. I can't leave you here. You saw what they did to her. Look at her. Inside out. A woman inside out. Oh, Sam. I'll drag you out of here. Oh, you're so heavy. They're coming faster and faster. Like long black fingers. Ah, my legs. Let go of me. Sam, I can't help you. They're holding me back. The black. It's covering you. Sam! Sam. No. No, you thing, whatever you are, get off me. Stop covering me. I've got to get out of here. I've got to tell them all about you. I've got to tell everyone there's something like you loose in the world. Got to warn everybody. Get off me. Cold. Slimy. How can shadows be slimy? So cold. Covering me over. My head. My face. Look up. My face. My mouth. Look up. Oh, my God.